Welcome back to Virtual Reality. My name is Thomas and you're watching VoodooDE VR. Today I will show you some mixed reality capture gameplay with the Oculus Quest 2. I never did this before. I will use the software Live on Steam VR. I will connect the Quest to PC via AirLink and then I will show you how I can beam myself into the game so you have a much better view of what I'm doing. It's pretty cool. You can find everything about VR and AR on this channel thanks to my sponsors, Voodoo VR, Open Events, Peter Wasmeyer, Virtual Escape and Slim Beats. Let's have some fun with the video and let's go. VoodooDE. Welcome guys, here I am. This is what I meant with mixed reality capture. So as you can see, I'm here in Beat Saber. I can walk around here and it's totally wireless. And as you can see, I'm inside the game now. This is not a normal virtual reality video, it's mixed reality capture. And I will show you some songs here. I'm not a pro of Beat Saber, so don't expect that I play something on expert or so. But yeah, we will see some songs and let's have some fun.
Staying out too late, but nobody's at home waiting for me. I'm staying up for
God. Oh my God, guys. So this at the end was a 360 degrees Beat Saber song on expert. I'm out there. It's just too heavy. I cannot do that. It's so crazy. But I just wanted to show you how that looks. Crazy, guys, crazy. So if you want to see more mixed reality capture videos on, for example, the Oculus Quest, then write it in the comments below. Give me a thumbs up for this video and see you next time in virtual reality. See ya.
VoodooDE.